Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Valentina Gunina and Marie Sebag. This is a game from Ken's Cup 2019. Valentina Gunina had white pieces and she started with e4. Marie Sebag played c5, the Sicilian defense. Knight to f3, d6, d4, c takes on d4, knight takes on d4, knight to f6, knight to c3, a6, the Neidorf variation. Knight to b3, e6, white to move. Bishop to d3, bishop to e2, and bishop to e3 are the three most played moves. Valentina Gunina played g4. She goes sharp. b5, counterattack on the other wing. g5, knight from f to d7. Bishop to g2, bishop to b7, f4. Gunina goes aggressive, not concerned about her king's safety. But what is black going to do about it? The game continued. Knight to c6, let's take it back. h6 would challenge Gunina's plan. First, if pawn takes pawn, then queen to h4 check. So white would probably play h4, and then pawn takes pawn on g5. H takes on g5, rook takes rook, bishop takes rook. And black king is not in trouble, at least at this stage of the game. Back to our game. After f4 we have knight to c6, h4, knight to b6, queen to g4, b4, attacking the knight, knight to e2, knight to c4, and Gunina castled kingside. a5, c3, black to move. Marie Sebag played e5. This is not a bad move, but a very risky choice. Opening of the e-file may not benefit uncastled king. Let's take it back. The plan with queen to b6 check. Probably white would play rook to f2 and then b takes on c3. This plan would involve less risk for black. Black should fight on the queen side. Back to our game. e5. F takes on e5. D takes on e5. Well, the e-file is closed, but f-file is opened for the white rook. Queen to f3, threatening checkmate on f7. Defending f7 square. C takes on b4. Knight takes on b4. Knight to c3. a4. Knight to b5, attacking the queen. Note that black queen must defend the pawn on f7. So, black is choosing between queen to d7, queen to e7, or maybe queen to b6 check and taking the knight. Queen to d7 was played, defending f7 pawn, but this only helps white to improve the position of the light squared bishop. Let's take it back. Queen to b6 is another approach. So, queen to b6 check, king to h2, queen takes on b5, queen takes on f7, king to d8. In this variation, black is a piece up with the king on the run, and white light squared bishop is on g2, not on h3. Black would have a difficult game, but probably better chance than in the variation chosen in the game. Back to our game. So we have queen to d7, bishop to h3 attacking the queen, queen takes on b5. So this is similar to the variation I just have shown you, except the white light square bishop is better positioned. Queen takes on f7 check, king to d8, white to move. What is the best move for white in this position? Gunina played the best move, g6, intending bishop to g5 check, h6, let's take it back. If h takes on g6, then bishop to g5 check. And after bishop to e7, queen takes bishop checkmate. So we have h6, preventing bishop to g5 check. White to move. The knight on b3 is attacked. What is the best square for the knight? Or maybe this is not the right question to ask. What is the best move for white in this position? Please pause and find the best move for white. Are you ready to see the move? Gulina played. Bishop takes on h6. If black does not take the bishop, then bishop comes to g5 check. Game over. G takes on h6. Rook from a to d1 check. g7 is also winning. Rook from a to d1 check. Knight to d5. g7. Bishop takes on g7. Queen takes on g7 attacking the rook. Pawn takes knight. Black is better materially. White to move. How would you continue to attack? Gulina played rook to f7. Threatening lots of things. Queen to c5. The spite check. King to h2. King to e8. White played a move and black resigned. What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Gulina played rook to f8 check. And Marie Sebag resigned in view of this continuation. Rook takes rook. And then white plays the obvious, and the obvious is queen to d7. Check. Mate. Well done, Gulina. This is kind of a game that spectators like to watch. And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.